Welcome to the vlog, homies. I don't know what that was, but here we go. What you're about to see. Warning, a little bit of a mashup. Life happens. I've been in and out of milestones. Well, I went through my program 5 years ago. I'll catch you up. 5 years ago, I moved out to Idaho. Went through a program. Got some footing underneath me. I needed to grow up a little bit, which I did. Right. I made a lot of good connections while I've been out here. They have become my family, like program family, extended family. They are now my family. Love them. So what you're about to see is like a mashup of me growing up and learning and experiencing life in Coeur d'Alene and growing up on my own terms and still having support underneath me. I've lived on my own on and off since I've been out here, outside of program, inside of program. And I've had the great opportunity to come back and help where help is needed. Program looks a little bit different for us now, but what you're about to see is Gabby growing up over the past few years since I've been out here. And now I'm back. But you'll get that story at the end. But here we go, guys.
That means I love you, Albert. To everyone.
When you send the kids on their little bike with the basket to the store. Because you're too lazy to walk down the streets.
Well, we can't.
Okay, well, technically, I have to stay here. One of us has to stay here to watch the kids. And the other one just doesn't want to walk. So we take the one that actually has a bike and that we trust the most and send him down the street. I'm fat. So we decided we're gonna be matching Beetlejuice characters for Halloween. So we got matching nails. We're fags. Wild chickens, I want to steal it.
It's not a wild chicken.
I'm going to call it a wild chicken if I want
it's
to.
It's not, but it's not.
Okay, well, they're roaming free in the street. I don't care who they are.
Chicken's running free. My free little chicken.
I love it. Floppy, floppy. Oh, my God. Where's Kitty? Kitty, do it. Let's do it. It's fantastic. I love it. The longest line of my fucking life. I'm hot. I'm sticky. My hair is a disaster. I'm so bitten up by mosquitoes. I look like a fucking monster. I just wanted to bitch to everyone. Okay, good night. Free Britney. Why is this still so funny? I look horrible. So I told it. I don't know if you could really tell. From like here down, looks semi okay, but my roots do not turn out. I'm a fucking mess. Thriving. Walk this place. One last walk through. Of this hellhole. I got boots. Okay, fuck everything else. That's where we're at. Me, I'm home.
What?
Honey, I'm home. Welcome to my new setup.
Am I pretty?
Yeah.
Okay.
videos. Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's been like 1,000 years since I've made a video. I've chopped my hair. I look crazy. And Katie's actually in a dress. Great. But guess who's in charge now? It's me.
This bitch.
I went from being in a program to being in charge of it.
This bitch.
Come to me for all your problems. This is our house. I'm pretty sure you've seen it when we moved from the apartments. Into this house. We moved our last crew into this house a little over two years ago. Something like that. We just finished them up. And now us post-grad people are living in it. Living it up. I'm acting as house manager. If that's what you want to call it. I'm a fancy bitch now. That's my update for today. We'll be making more videos. We'll see what the fuck happens. Yo. I'm probably gonna add more to this. I don't fucking know. Here we go. YouTube 2021. She's still talking. What's up, guys? I'm in my room. I'm talking to the YouTubes. You're dropping things.
I'm sorry.
Don't need to shut my door. Oh. I would like to hear what's happening out there.
I'm sorry.
Good dream. Anyways, I'm gonna punch you right in the cooter.
Why?
Don't throw scissors. What's the law of holes, Katie? Can anyone else tell me the law of holes? What am I, Dora?
Stop digging.
When you're in a hole, stop fucking digging.
There's no fucking Gabby.
I don't know why I feel the need to swear so much in this video, but here we are. I don't know what else to add tonight. I'm tired. It's like almost midnight, but I'm not. Do not suck. This is very vulgar. I'm sorry, family. Whatev. It's like almost midnight. I'm tired. I should sleep. I open tomorrow at 7:45. But you know what? Here we are. I slept most of the day today, so I'll be fine. Really, I just wanted to let everyone know that I'm making videos again, so that's what this video is. And here we go. Peace out.